Neil Abercrombie has been in politics for 35 years. We appreciate his service, but not how he's voted. Abercrombie voted for higher taxes on Hawaii families, the bailout, failed stimulus, bonuses for Wall Street executives. In this economy, Mr. Abercrombie? Fortunately, Hawaii has a choice we can afford. Duke Iona will oppose tax increases and create jobs. A smart, independent leader, Duke Iona for governor.